guys, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be a get ready with me Christmas party, holiday party edition. I do have to go to a Christmas party later tonight with my husband, so I figured I would film getting ready and doing my makeup and hair and all of that good stuff. And yeah, let's just dive right in. Just starting out with the face mask. This is my Super Mud Clearing Treatment by Glam Glow, and I just love to do a mask anytime I'm going to an event or a party or just a special night out. I am just brushing out my hair. I did already take a shower. I did not wash my hair because I'm going to be using my dry shampoo. I like the texture that it gives, and it my hair kind of has a better hold whenever I use my dry shampoo. So that's what I'm doing today, and I'm just brushing it out and getting it ready to curl. I am just sectioning off my hair and getting it ready to curl. I think I'm gonna go with pin curls today just because I want my curls to last a little bit longer and make sure they last throughout the night. So I'm just starting off by curling my hair, and then I'm going to pin the curl in place and let them cool. Okay, hair is almost done, but here come my babies to come mess with me because that's just mom life, isn't it? Even our dog Cannon came in to say hello. Please don't mind my son Braylon back there jumping around. He's just practicing his skateboard tricks. You might see him fall a time or two, but he's fine. Trust me, he enjoys doing this. So once we start looking a little bit like George Washington, that means that we are almost done. So when the curls are done, I'm just going to let them cool for a little bit, and then I'm going to take them down. I'm not brushing them out or anything just yet. I'm just going to clip back my front hairs and then do my makeup. So I washed off my face mask, and now I'm just going in with my moisturizer. The one that I'm using today is my Kiehl's Ultra Facial Moisturizer. Next, I'm going in with my CoverFX Mattifying Primer. I love using this primer because I feel like it makes my makeup last for a really long time, and it's just a really good primer. So I'm not sure if this stuff even really does anything, but this is the Ciate London Dewy Sticks. It's kind of like a stick, and you use it on your face. This is in the shade Glow. Like I said, honestly, I'm not sure if it does anything, but I am using it under my makeup. I went ahead and did my eyebrows off camera, but now I'm just going in with my P. Louise eyeshadow base. We had one more visitor come in to check up on mommy. Baby Mickey wanted to come see what I was doing. So of course, he's just so cute. I had to pick him up and play with him for a minute. My eyeshadow base is now on, and I'm just patting it in with a mini makeup sponge just to get a smooth, even canvas. If you notice those weird legs in the corner of the frame, my husband decided to come visit me in my beauty room. So now I guess the whole family is just going to come and spend some time with me. You guys know that I'm a festive girl, so I'm going in with my Too Faced Eggnog Latte Palette, which is a part of the Christmas in New York collection. And surprise! My daughter, Logan Rose, got into this makeup palette when I wasn't looking. Oh my gosh! I dusted the palette off, and it seems to be fine. And now I'm just going to go in with the shade Skinny Latte on the crease of my eyes. I'm going in with my NYX Pro Contour Palette, and I'm just going to use the deepest contour shade that is on there just to give my eyes a little bit more definition in the crease. Going back to my P. Louise base, I'm now just going to cut out a crease. Going back into the Eggnog Latte palette, I'm just going in with the shade Cold Brew. It's a very beautiful smoky color, but it has a little bit of shimmer, a little bit of glitter in it, and it just gives it that little extra oomph. The kids are just having a grand old time back there, having a little dance party with their dad. Going back into that contour color, I'm just gonna go back into the crease and just pat it over just to make sure that everything is blended together. I did my wing liner off camera. If you guys are interested in seeing a wing tutorial, there is one in my past videos if you guys wanna check it out. I've gone in with my foundation already, and now I'm just going in with a cream contour, and I'm also going to be going in with my concealer. I am adding a touch of the banana concealer into my inner corner just because I like it to be really bright, but the concealer that I'm going to be going in with is the Shape Tape. Lately, I've been into misting my face before I go in with all my blending, and I really like the finish that it gives. Going back in with my NYX Pro Contour Palette, I'm just setting my under eye. Lately, I've just been obsessed with this palette. I've had it forever, but I don't know. Lately, I've just been using it like nonstop. Going in with my RCMA No Color Powder, now I'm just setting the rest of my makeup. Going in one more time with the NYX Pro Contour Palette, now I am actually contouring and bronzing my face. Going back to the Eggnog Latte palette, I'm just going into the blush, which is called Peach Cobbler. I watched a video not too long ago about Ariel Tejada, who is Kylie Jenner's makeup artist, and he really likes to put blush into, basically kind of like onto the contour areas. So I have been doing that lately, and I really like the way that it looks. So I'm adding it to my chin, my forehead, even everywhere that I put my contour on my cheeks. It just gives a nice rosy glow. Back to the Eggnog Latte palette, I'm just going in with Skinny Latte on the bottom lash line, and then I'm going to go back in with the NYX Pro Contour Palette to that deep, deep contour shade. Originally, I was going to go in with two colors on my inner corner, Eggnog Latte and Frosty Nog, but when I wet my brush and went in with Eggnog Latte, it was blinding. So Frosty Nog really was not needed, and I'm so pleased with how good this inner corner highlight was. Sting away my bake as if my under eyes weren't bright enough. I'm now going to add my Dragon Beauty under eye brightening powder, and I'm gonna go in with the two shades today. Because I wanted to be extra today, I'm going in with two highlights. The first one is Bronze Goddess in Heatwave, and then I'm going to be topping that with Kylie's Loose Highlight Powder in Queen. Okay, so I popped on my lashes and put on my lipstick, and I changed. The lipstick that I decided to go with today was a mix of, this is the Stila Stay All Day Liquid Lipstick in Caramello, and then I mixed it with Makeup Obsession Dreams. I don't know if I told you guys about this. I picked this up at Target, and it says that it's a lip gloss, and I would have loved this in a lip gloss, but the weird thing is that it's not a gloss. It comes out as a matte lipstick. Obviously, my lips are very matte, so that's strange. I don't know why they would market it as a lipstick. But I mean, a lip gloss is clearly a matte lipstick. But so I already styled my hair. I just brushed out my curls and kind of fluffed them up. And yeah, so that is the finished look. I hope you guys enjoyed this. I hope I gave you some inspiration to get ready for Christmas parties and the holiday season. That's going to be it for this video, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye. Okay, so this was the original outfit that I was going to wear before I found out that it was kind of a casual party. So I am going to change, but this is a good option if you are going to a semi-formal party or, you know, somewhere nice. I got this dress from Fashion Nova, and it was on sale with the Black Friday sale that they had going on. So it was 50% off. So I got it for a really good deal. And it's just a black ruched dress, and it has like a little nude on the other side, and then I got these heels from there as well. But yeah, this is a good, just a little cute dress. Guys are going out, going to a nice dinner or something, this is a really good cute dress, and I really like it, and I'm bummed that I'm not gonna be wearing it, but that's okay because I'll find somewhere else to wear this too. But as for now, I'm going to get changed and then show you guys the outfit that I'm going to be wearing. Okay, so this is the outfit that I decided to go with. This dress is just from Runway, and so is this top and then these boots. I actually don't remember where I got these, but they're pretty generic. You can get thigh-high boots anywhere these days. But yeah, this is the casual outfit that we decided to go with. And yeah, I'm about to head out, and hope you guys enjoyed this, and I will see you in the next one.